Dobbs gets out of it. Will keep, and he's going to keep running.